Hi, my name's Rachel and I'm a first year Physician Associate student. Physician Associates are a relatively new career within the NHS. We work alongside doctors to diagnose and manage patients. The role was developed to help bridge the gap between doctors and nurses to provide a better continuity of care for patients.
So physician associates are an up-and-coming role within the NHS and in private healthcare as well.
Physician associates are able to take medical history from patients, carry out core procedures, and by 2022 we're expected to be regulated by the GMC, which means that we'll be able to prescribe medications. So after I finished my undergraduate degree, I was on track to become a biomedical scientist, but I realised that I wanted a more patient-facing role, and the physician associate course is a nice alternative so that you can still practice medicine, but you don't have to go down the route of actually becoming a doctor.
Personally for me, I wanted to be physician associate because I really like the fact that we're kind of in between the nurses and the doctors, and we work to both the medical model and the nursing model. So we get to do the medicine side, but we also get to care for our patients and get to know them.
So physician associates can either work in primary care, which is usually a general practice surgery, or we can work in the community, so we can go to patients' houses, or we can work in secondary care, which is usually a clinical setting as in a hospital. Now, as physician associates, we are trained to be general practitioners, and then we can, after we qualify, we can choose a specific specialty and we can kind of move around, whereas doctors become a specific doctor.
With this course, there are two options. You can either go in at undergraduate level, which I think takes about 4 years to become a qualified physician associate, or you can do what I've done and what most people on my course have done, where we've done a bachelor's degree. We have some people that are paramedics. We have some nurses. We have a lot of people that have done biomedical science, psychology students, animal science students. So there's a big array of people.
So the Physician Associate Master's course is a 2-year degree, and everyone says that it is an incredibly intense course, and I didn't believe them at the start, and then I began the course and it is incredibly tough. It is 6 months of really intense 9-to-5 teaching where you have to do extra work when you get home so that you can learn all of the anatomy and physiology of each system and all the different conditions. However, after that 6 months, you get to go out on full-time placement for 18 months where everything starts to fall into place and you can actually see patients and relate the conditions that you've learned about to real life situations. So as a physician associate student, once we're out on placement, we're assigned a supervisor who is generally a doctor or a consultant. And they're someone to go to for support and to discuss all of our consultations and our potential diagnosis of patients. Once we're qualified, we are also assigned a supervisor, but they view us more as a colleague who we can discuss our cases with and get input from different roles so that we're working as a multidisciplinary team and continuing our professional development. So although it is incredibly tough to begin with, it's very rewarding in the end.
So thank you guys for listening. And if you're still interested in becoming a physician associate after all of our mumbling, you guys can go check out the Royal College of Physicians. And they have a lot of information on physician associates and what our role is and kind of all the stuff that we've chatted to you about. And also you can check out the University of Reading webpage for the bachelor's degree or the master's degree.
So that will just give you information about what the course involves, the fees, which is also quite important, and the entry requirements. So we hope to see some of you in the future on our placements working with our team.